Laurel police collected nearly 200 pounds of unwanted prescription pills Sunday during the 10th annual drug take back event. This was an opportunity for residents to get rid of potentially dangerous, expired, unused, or unwanted drugs. Police collected 176 pounds of unwanted drugs to bring the 10-year total to almost 1,200 pounds.